Hi guys, GadgetGirlKylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Soul Sacrifice on the Sony PlayStation Vita, doing some more Forgotten Pacts, and today I'm taking on the Werewolf, and I need to defeat him in under 5 minutes. So of course I'm using ice because that is his elemental weakness. And if this goes according to plan, I'm going to do a combination of blankets and summons and long-ranged attacks. Okay, so he's round here. I'm just gonna ignore all the orcs that are spawning there and just go straight in for the werewolf. Oh shit, I was gonna summon a new summon because this one's gonna die in a minute. Excuse me. Oh, I'm doing some sexy dodging on this, man. Nice one. Time's almost up. There we go, he's down. Thank you. Quick, before the counter runs out. Three seconds! Oh my god! Actually, the last time I defeated him, it was 6 seconds left, and I thought that was close. Jesus. It's not fair that it counts down after he's already dead and he's transforming from his archfiend form back into his sorcerer form. That's well harsh. I mean, look at how long I was drawing his soul out of his body then. That was a good, like, 4 seconds. Legendary Sorcerer, 4 minutes 57. Oh my god. Okay guys, you've been watching GadgetGirlKylie and this has been my Let's Play of Soul Sacrifice on the Sony PlayStation Vita. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I shall see you next time guys.